Some people have a lot of anxiety. Some people are scared. And I think it's important to say that the next couple of weeks, maybe the next couple of months, might be hard. And we might be asking people to sacrifice some of their personal liberties, to stay home. But the actions we're asking people to do are protecting our society. They're protecting not only themselves, but they're protecting the most vulnerable of our communities. I don't know how much more we can scream that from mountaintops, and I'm sure that there's better communicators out there. And we have to keep repeating this, that the most we are asking people is to stay home. And I think that there is an entire, we are as a community, will come together and do everything we can to support each other. But that this is, these are, some of these social distancing measures are going to be critical for saving lives.